One. And that one hit in a left field, going back towards the wall. That is gone! There's your cycle. Owen Magee caps it off in style. A two-run blast, and it's 8-3. Talk about an explosion for the Privateers. Number six this season for Magee ties him for the team lead. And the Privateers have blown the top off of this game with a four spot, all with two outs.